All right, time to make up for last clash. I don't have a perfect deck. A lot of people bought into this box because it is a good PC, and it didn't have a shitload of CM in it. But I have a decent deck. CM2 on this fucker. So just quick math here. 16, 60. Okay. So we're going to be better off with Cuddles here. And this is going to be an easy win. They ran, hooked it up. And I was able to get top 100 last time. I have CM3 of the EDU's app, but I'm not a huge fan of it, and I tell you why. Payback doesn't work if you cripple them out. So it really diminishes the damage. Plus, I feel that if I can play a PC first and then stack it here, that PC in slot one is going to do a lot of damage, right? We're not only looking at like 42 gas on the PC, I can also combo next to it and give it a plus 42 on the motivate, and it just ends up doing a lot of damage. Whereas if you stack the EDU's apps, yeah, I mean, by all means, you can definitely cripple everything out, and you can definitely, without a question, get some wins in, for sure. But I just feel using this route, I'm going to be able to kill a lot of things in slot one before they kill my PC. And if they do kill my PC, I feel like they'll be gassed, which will lead to them dying after killing my PC. So it's not a situation where I'm so far behind. And in addition to that, the PC is popping my slot 2 up quite a bit. So I feel like there's some really good vibes, good synergy with these options. And particularly if you end up with something like that. I mean, that guy's got over 100 damage in the middle, plus the 80 gas. It's really hard to compete. I think it's just a better combo for this than the EDU one. I mean, if I had CM3 on the EDU and CM0 on this one, I might actually go for it, to be honest. I feel a lot of people are going to be running this. Well, the last time I did see, man, sub producer. So, story of sub producer, or what I'm told, he disappeared one day, possibly in jail. And he's been sitting here with this EDU deck in ever since. And it's still fucking brutal. That's how mean he is. He's just been sitting there and he's gonna beat me with his old EDU deck over there. Oh, that's so mean. If I had 2 more health, I could have popped in the PC in slot 3 and I could have beat him. So this guy who hasn't logged in for months just fucked me up. Oh, sub producer. I hope he's okay, though. Like, the stories is that he went to jail for growing weed. That's certainly better than dying. So hopefully he's not dead. But, damn, look at these guys. Getting in the quick fucking 800 points. How did they get 800 points? They started really low. Shit. No. Damn, this is number 8. Yeah, but hopefully he's okay. He just fucking shat my pudding. We'll try again tomorrow. That's not going to be top 100. And tomorrow, even if I go 6-0, it might not be top 100, but I still feel good about the deck. Hopefully, I don't hit sub producer repeatedly. But hey, as Max Holloway says, it is what it is, man.